shield against Chelsea, winning 1-0, 75th minute. Musa with the goal. As a header. But was it just before I scored? But yeah, I've deleted two very important episodes. The season 2 final, and then the start of season 3, where I was signing Ebola, which I might sign later. But yeah, Jimenez and Gomez are making their debut. Jimenez has been amazing. Tackled everything. Ebola isn't even on the bench. He's 81 rated. It's hard to get him here. He wanted 60k a week. He was on 40. And then I had to pay 10 million for a 30-year-old. But yeah, last 50 minutes been 1-0. Vardy's about to come on. I thought I was starting with Vardy, and then it was Musa, and then he actually scored. I am not sure if I'm taking off. It's got my best goal ever in the Champions League final. I had to stop the video because there was a red light flashing, low battery. And nothing else happened anyway. I've also sold all Brighton to Middlesbrough and Robert Hoof to Kane, Conte's old club. They'll figure him and his handball. David Luiz, or maybe him, Moses. Who, Musa was above to get a header. Yeah, Gomez, who I'm about to pass to, I found out about him by packing him so fast. Got him and Jimenez on a free. I might sell Slimani. He's 84 rated.
Still 1-0 here, with the time almost up.
Hey, Gomez.
On the next game. Royal Chelsea goal
foul. David Luiz could be their new captain instead of Cahill.
That's going to be a yellow card for this player. I can't have any complaints. See what he was trying to do, Alan, with that slide.
Yeah, it's so annoying that I've deleted the video. I was trying to put them both into one video using parallel vector editing up. Yeah, I need to free up more storage, so I tried deleting it. So I thought it was already saved, apparently not. Gonna cross this in. Go on.
That's a splendid clearance.
Corner. And Didi and Jimenez are still on them. I'll change this after. Vardy.
Well, he has cleared the danger.
Mahrez. Go on. Surely. Saved. 87th minute. If they score, he goes to penalties. I was in. We signed for Nantes, for Neri's new team. I'm just going to play this. Plus three. Chill. So I've got it. I've got a banging goal. Izzy Brown could be going to Brighton alone. And also they're linked with Crystal Palace, Grim, and Legend Braithwaite. So Bournemouth. Play this again. Blow the whistle. After this, I have the Super Cup against Napoli. 2 days later, won that. Hopefully, I lift the trophy this time in EFL Cup final. I didn't lift it. That stressful mess in the penalties. But yeah, so annoying to lose our footage. Leonardo, I can't say his second name. Yijoa, I think I got that right. Could be signing a new contract when he said that he didn't want to play for the club anymore earlier last season. In this career mode, he's at Southampton and he's lost his pay, so I checked in the scout report. smiles when he lifted this again. He lifted the Champions League trophy. But yeah, after Iron Ange scored that goal from the halfway line, from the kickoff, Isco had a header that went wide in the 117th minute, and then Havertz, Mendy for Mardy. But yeah, Boyle gone to the second team instead of Chowdhury. And go for a quick squad ball. I'll skip that now. Yeah, that was the goal. Domination, to be honest. They didn't have a strong target. Not much really happened. Mahrez with the cross. Ndidi with a foul. No yellow card. Got well with a save from Ndidi. Mahrez with a foul. And I missed that. Abazian with another foul. Nothing given. On a yellow. And then that went over. And then Cordova with a save. Should be scoring that. Ndidi ran the match. Keep playing against their 5 out of that. Conte's still on my short list. Don't really need him though, because I now have a baller. This video will go out when he signs, because I need the thumbnail. Yeah, 2 years later, Napoli. See what's happening with transfers. Wagner's on the Hanover. Sort of like a hat trick against San Marino. I could probably score a hat trick against them, to be honest. Juniors on to Bologna. And this guy like 6'6". Yeah, Union Berlin. From his one to Southampton, he's in my short list. What a signing. Yeah, boy, cost me 10 million. It's costing him 12 in real life. He's valued at 15. But yeah, I used him in sync in online draft. He was amazing. One of my best players. 6'5". It's a bit slow though. Came from Spurs, came to Genoa. Mandron, who I used in the Sunderland career, was amazing. Like 60 rated. Then he went to non-league, then he signed for Wigan. Wasn't going to Frankfurt. Abraham to Brighton, who I signed at the end of that career mode. It's on the Swansea on loan. Cop to Marseille. Volpi, another Brazilian goalkeeper to Watford, to 8.5. That's a letter coming due to placement for Jimenez. Mustachio, who's got a hat trick for me in the West Ham career mode. 6-3 against Man City. And then Bueno to Carpi. Uruguayan centre back, if he was on ultimate team, it'd be so annoying. That perfect link to Suarez. Get trolled, fielding packs. I let Fox go on loan to Chesterfield. Although I went to Middlesbrough for 5 million. Hoof to Conte's old club, 2 million. Gavetz went to Leverkusen. Training. Mine could be 82, making me even better. He actually is. I found that 83, and now he has potential to be special. He's only like 19. Apparently Spurs want to sign Alfie Mawson. Plans off from Mendy. He's linked to move away to Bordeaux or Nantes. Yeah, I'll never get this. He's in my second team. But yeah, it should be Vardy instead of Moussa. And the second team is that. I'll swap the Somali around. Don't know if I'm saying him. Then I'll have Ian Sanabio. Dreamwater captain. They both probably cost 10 million just because he's their captain. Colley now in the second team. Maguire. Yeah, I'll go for a swallow ball really quick. LaFon up to 83. Smichael now 86. Arnold 75. Gomez, like, look at the stats. Just because I packed him. Going on a 3. Danny Silverson, I would sell. Hopefully someone wants to buy him. Packed him yesterday. One of my best ever packs. Actually, I packed Totti in a mega pack for doing an SBC European Tour to the French one. Already done England. Folly, 76. Maguire, 78. As long as retiring, I wouldn't sell him anyway. He did want to leave, he was unsettled. Domage, I might sell. But I went up by like 7, I think. Last season. I was the only one to Nantes on loan from Porto. Jimenez is in poor form, but he's amazing. Has a potential of 88. I could sign him because he went turn 23 on January 20th. Fuchs will keep. Chilwell. Eldar still on loan. Is he ever going to come back? Mendy, Ibarra, got a shot of stats. He's slow, but his technicals are good. 38 balance, I'm not sure how bad that is. I play anywhere in midfield. I'm only up to 82. Miles, I'll sell. Chaudhry, Ndidi, Hogar, Mahrez, Dreamwater, now 81. And he came losing so many stats. He's only 29. Capuzzo, I was thinking about selling. I might keep it now. Lawrence is transfer listed. Loan players. Onamar. Somali's 84 at 30. Then Musa. Musqui. Iron Ocho the Legend. And then Vardy. And then my fixture list. Signed up with Everton. Been in 4-1 last season. But I normally struggle against them. Then had Man City away. Southampton, Chelsea. Watford, Leeds and Aston Villa came up. In the blank Grimald, I could not beat Leeds in the championship. Last game of the season is Southampton away, Chelsea at home. Was our requested funds, they gave me 10 million. I asked for 20. And my short list. That Fion Hernandez person went from Atletico Madrid to Real Madrid. He is in my short list now. So Van Dijk, John Stones, Danny at centre back. I was thinking about getting Rojo though. John Brooks, Pogba, Michael Keane, Bezic, Partey. Paredes went to Senna. Chalabar is close to joining Watford for 5 million. Kovacic would be a good signing. Conte, Jangto, Luke Shaw is now 23. Sessignon. Charlie Taylor just signed for Burnley. Henry Onyekuru, I could trade for Kaputska. I'll swap Kaputska for him. Ben Woodburn's there, some French team. And then this is Arbeloa's region, as I checked. I wasn't sure at first. He has a 5-star weak foot, 6'3". I need to buy that low. I have Gomez and Arnold. Pulisic, 79. Correa. And then this is Ibrahimovic region, 80 rated. But he has a 1 star weak foot. So he's 71 there. And he's left footed. So no. I think I've only signed one region, that was Yaya Toure in the Palace career mode. He's at Sheffield Wednesday. Now two Gabriels here. Gabriel was linked with Leicester last season before he went to Inter. Apparently he's not in their team for pre-season. Che Adams. And yeah, I might get him. And Jude Lower, I can't say it. I was looking at Okazaki as well. Amazing stats. I sold him in January first season. Where's this being played? Napoli won the Europa League against Spurs. Stadio and Europa. And I'll put him on second team. It was already on that. Also, man, I could get him. Everton have accepted it. He's already there in this career mode. But yeah, 75 million. Good signing. Big Chelsea to sign him. I'd rather him over Morata. Actually proven in the Premier League, because I think Morata will be a flop.